Welcome back everyone to more of Mafia 3, to an episode which potentially could be the last episode. Now I don't know how much of running around we'll have to do to get to Sal Marcano and his son Giorgi, but finally what have we done? We actually have completed the kill list. 3 capos, 6 lieutenants. And only guy left is Sal Marcano himself, the big bad wolf, and we are going to take him down, or at least start taking him down in this episode. So right now we are making our way to Donovan, who has more info on Sal Marcano. Here we go.
You're not wasting any time, are you?
Your little rampage is going to attract attention. Attention from people I don't care to associate with.
Yeah, imagine not.
Thankfully, closing off your loose ends is as simple as tossing around some super grade. With any luck, this will keep them off my ass. For a little while, anyway. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. There's still the matter of killing Giorgi and Sal. You should get a kick out of hearing this.
Who'd you say?
Oh, I did it myself.
Ear to ear, just like you want.
Any sign of DeGamo?
No. He's gone. I look everywhere. It's like he never even fucking existed.
I am leveraged out the ass. Called in every favor, and none of it made a goddamn difference. We're fucked. I am fucked.
Oh, now that's bullshit. We still got some men. I say we hit the streets. We're gonna find that cop.
Every lowlife ball of piss in this city smells blood in the water. My blood. You understand? And they step over their own mother if it meant being the one to clip me. I wouldn't last 10 minutes out there.
Don't let them come in here and fuck us. There's got to be something we can do.
You call up whatever men we still have left. You tell them to meet us up there at the casino. And when Lincoln Clay shows up, we'll do everything we can to plant that goddamn nigga in the ground. Right next to us. That's what we can do. Go on, get the fuck out of here. Go! God damn it!
Should have known that Marcano would go to ground at the casino.
You can take the bridge up there, so it's a straight shot.
You know, none of this would have happened without you.
It's either this or right away in some goddamn office. And once you've killed those assholes, you come and find me. I'll be hanging around over at the Padres.
You got it.
You give them hell, champ.
Right, so this is the last showdown. And that's at the newly built or getting built casino. Let's get there. That's far enough.
Are you talking? No one's listening.
How's it going?
Stop distracting me. Where they at?
There are three
just
of them.
Just want to get this shit over with. Tired of waiting around.
Let's get this guy.
Okay.
No.
They say Lincoln Clay's got some kind of voodoo protecting him.
Let's get this guy too.
Hey,
What about you? And you?
Huh?
Okay. No one left on this floor? No. So let's collect that medicine thing. Can we? Doesn't look like it. Or maybe there is a side. There is a side entrance somewhere. No, doesn't look like it. So maybe once this shutter open, if it does, then we'll be able to. Okay. Ah, this guy will see us.
Maybe he's over there.
Okay, let them search. If he comes down here, we'll take care of him. Okay.
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Couldn't find a thing. Huh?
He's killed a lot of people, but he ain't killing me. No, sir.
Yes, I am killing you. Okay, so where do I find Giorgi? Okay, only one guy left on the other side. He can't see this far, though. Okay, now that door is open. And there are some guys inside, but we should take care of this guy first. Never know when we get discovered.
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Okay, huh? Here we go. Alright. So now let's go down. Found some dead body.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
Okay, he is moving away. So let's make our way through here. We got him.
Oh, say goodnight.
You let the boys downstairs handle this. It's what they're getting paid for. I ain't come here to watch someone else do all the work. I came here to bury that cocksucker, just like we said. Be careful, yeah? I ain't the one you need to be worried about.
Try this.
Thinking you stupid fuck, you should not have come here.
No.
Nah, that didn't work out. We got stuck by that column, and that kind of messed up our chance of surviving. Okay, so this time let's not try the car. Okay, we have around 160 bullets.
You let the boys downstairs handle this. It's what they're getting paid for. I ain't come here to watch someone else do all the work.
Didn't we take that medical cabinet? No, we didn't. Anyway, let's not worry about that.
They're saying Lincoln Clay's got some kind of voodoo protecting him.
Come over here, buddy. That didn't work out too well. So you know what? We should hang back here.
You gotta come here. You cocksucker, you brought all this on yourself. I should have told me to stop by. I'd have had the kids whip something up for you.
These motherfuckers can't protect you, Giorgi. It's over.
None of them are making a move. That's weird. Not weird at all. Just because they have Tommy guns, they think, they can keep on shooting.
Pull up on me. I'm gonna piss on your corpse and fuck your mother.
I didn't see them. And they flanked me with a shotgun. Where did he keep his shotgun? It looked like he pushed it down his ass. Anyway. Probably is a belt, some kind of holder on the thigh. Where is that? So take a. This is going to be a little tougher than the other ones. Not this way. Have 160.
You let the boys downstairs handle this. It's what they're getting paid for. I ain't come here to watch someone else do all the work. I came here to bury that cocksucker.
We are going to again try this.
Let's shoot some shit.
Protect you, Giorgi. It's over.
He is dancing. Trying to come out here to shoot me with a shotgun. He fell down. Okay, now what? Doesn't look like many more guys left. There is one. Oh no, quite a lot of them. Where is Giorgi? He's already dead. So why is it still showing me? Or maybe I need to go through here?
You know, I was on the
That's weird. That's not Giorgi. And there is no one there where it's showing me. Come on. Okay, so it's basically upstairs. He has a few guys. You and me, Giorgi.
You stupid motherfucker.
I always thought you were my friend. That you had me and Ellis's backs. It was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned me. Owned all of us.
It was never about us. About my old man, my father. I did anything for him. Same as you and Sammy.
And you understand why I have to do this.
Now, do we have to fight Sal Marcano? Or will he just give up?
I know you think you're alone in this world, Linko, but you're not. And you never will be.
Okay, there is no one else here except him. And we cannot take out our guns. So basically, we are going to confront the old man unarmed.
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. You want a drink?
All right.
I had this imported from Scotland. Single malt. Usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opened. Not much of a chance of that happening now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere. Hey, not bad.
I think I still prefer shine.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. Giant wave come, knocked my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock. And there was another one. Cottonmouths biting me all to hell. But the one that really got to me was Georgie's funeral. He's laid out in that shitty little casket. Neck cut, same as Lucho's. Yeah, that one really got to me. It'll come around again every 3 or 4 days.
That one where I'm back in Nam, sleeping in a foxhole. All of a sudden, these dark figures come out of the shadows. I try to fight them off, but they hold me down, tie my hands together, stuff a muddy rag in my mouth so I can't scream, can't warn the men sleeping next to me. And then I gotta listen as all those men die.
Imagine that's not gonna go away anytime soon.
No. I imagine it won't.
And then this. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Look how that turned out. I buried a lot of people. More than I can count. The one I never wanted to see go down in that cold ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
Yes. Here we are. My son is dead. And I'm having a drink with his killer. I'm not gonna apologize for what I did, you understand? If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I? I knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. There's only one thing we know. One thing we're good at. I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
I know.
Leaving the casino going to be difficult? I hope not. Now it's letting me get my gun out. So I figure that there may be enemies. But I killed almost all of them, like only a few of them that was there. This.
I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
So they tell me.
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. I meant it figuratively. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Guessing you're Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Well, I understand that, son. We all do. This business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally, that pile of shit, They start wondering if someone's going to hurt them on a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. I'm here to deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here. Right now.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net, cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 20 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. Wanna sell heroin? Want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters, 20%.
And what if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind?
Then this will be the last time we see each other.
What a charming person.
Best of luck to you, son.
Talk to Donovan and Father James. Here comes the next cutscene.
Dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Giorgi both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you. Just 'cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you create a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
With Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another
you,
Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's going to shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't going to be me, it's going to be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Hey. You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California, leave all this behind, and just start all over?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go. And don't look back.
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another, but I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy. Oh. I'll be seeing you, Padre.
What a character.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, We're finished. You hear?
Father.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
Right, take the throne or leave town. So we are good people over here, so we are going to leave town and leave the town to its own fate. That's let's not leave New Border. This is leave New Border. Okay, so let's go. Right, so we are leaving town. We don't want to rule the city, although that would be another outcome. But the point of all this was revenge, not becoming a crime boss ourselves.
After Lincoln vanished, Vito Scaletta took over the city. I spit on Sal Marcano's grape one last time by actually doing what Marcano couldn't, finishing the casino. Now, 2 years later, Scaletta opened another casino, and then it was just an avalanche of development. Hotels, arenas, the new convention center. I mean, today everyone knows this place as the Las Vegas of the South, but the whole damn thing was built on bodies Lincoln Clay left behind with blood money he and his lieutenants stole from the mob. And Vito? He still lives in that penthouse at the top of Marcano's casino, looking out over the city he owns. After Sal Marcano's death, Lincoln Clay disappeared. The Bureau deprioritized the investigation after a few months, but I keep an active file. In 1971, I tracked him to a California shipyard where he was working under an assumed name. By the time we got there, though, he was gone. The trail went cold, and by 77, 78, I figured he was dead. But then I got a report of someone matching his description working with the Colombians. Since then, there's a new sighting of him every couple of years.
Lincoln made it out to California. Worked at the shipyards for a few years. Met him a woman. Seemed like he was gonna get married, but then it all came apart. Don't know why. And he started moving around. He went to Alaska, New York, South America. He even went back to Vietnam. I still get postcards from time to time. So I think Lincoln wasn't able to accept the world for what it is, or his place in it.
Someday, he's going to get tired of running, or make a mistake, and I'll be waiting. I promise you that.
That's it. We have finished the game. Now, time for a little bit of review, I guess. So, graphics, awesome. Overall environment, awesome. The city has been created pretty nicely, and driving quite good. Although I didn't find that many vehicles which drives good, but most of the vehicles don't handle well. But the few of the vehicles which we found which handles well actually is pretty nice to drive. Combat pretty good, I'd say a mixture of stealth and shooting. We using that kind of tactics, we could beat the game. Then comes fun of playing. That's where this game does not shine at all. We expect more from games nowadays. There should be more twist in the tale. This is more of a narrative of a rise of a gangster kind of style. Taking over 9 of those districts, it was painful, repetitive gameplay. There should have been more variations in that. We didn't do side missions, so I won't comment about that, but I would think the side missions will be more of the same stuff. So overall, I'm not too impressed with the game. I expect more from a Mafia game, especially keeping in mind how good Mafia 1 and Mafia 2 were. Mafia 1 was a landmark game in its time. Mafia 2 also was just behind Mafia 1. So,
let me ask you something. Senator! Where were you when John Fitzgerald Kennedy was assassinated?
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
Let me tell you where I was. A muddy hut in Vietnam. Slowly dismembering an old woman. Cutting her apart bit by bit. And do you know why? Because her son was an NVA officer. And hurting her was the only way to make him talk.
I don't understand what this has to do
with... What he told us saved the lives of an entire platoon. That's 42 men. Men that lived another day because I was willing to take a saw to that old woman.
Thank you, Mr. Donovan. I believe that...
Get out and shut the fuck up! I did a lot of terrible shit over there. In the name of this country. Shit that will haunt me for the rest of my life. But I did it because I believed in the fight. I believed what this nation stood for. So, to be sitting there ass deep in mud with that old woman scattered all around me, and hearing that the President of the United States had just been fucking murdered? Well, I knew right then and there that I couldn't let that stand. That I would find a way to make it right, no matter how long it took.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Sal Marcano and a group of conspirators murdered Jack Kennedy.
Oh, that is the most absurd thing I have ever heard.
I assumed you would say that.
Don't fucking move! You're out of your mind.
Oh, I don't hold anyone's ambitions against them, Senator. And you certainly were ambitious, weren't you? You went to law school, and then you became a district attorney, and then United States Senate. After Sal Marcano died, I went through his files. Imagine my surprise when I saw your name over and over and over and over again! The mob wanted Jack Kennedy dead, and you were more than willing to help.
There are cameras everywhere. There's witnesses.
No, I want them to never get away with this, you stupid asshole, because then they will know that I am not finishing with you. I am starting with you. Oh. And they're next.
That's a twist I was not waiting for. But yeah, there was a mention of the senator. Now the game ends. That was a very nice twist. So when it comes to rating, How much will you give the game if you have seen the full series? I believe I'll give it 7 out of 10. The repetitive gameplay is what is going to keep it from, you know, getting an 8 or 9. Not only that, there was too much of similarity with GTA 5 without, you know, without all the standing out that a GTA game does. So that's why it doesn't get 8, 9 or 10. Doesn't even get an 8. I think most of the people who will review this game will give it either 6 or 7. Because it's not a bad game after all. I had fun playing it, but it definitely not a landmark game. And it fails miserably compared to the previous two games of Mafia. So with that in mind, we will finish this series right here. I hope you have enjoyed it. I have enjoyed it thoroughly. And we will see you in the next release, which probably should be continuation of the BioShock series. Game Changer X out.